Kate Middleton's uncle sends Meghan and Harry in send diary message, shut the f- up. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have been branded two Muppets craving attention and told to shut the f- up in an instant diary social media post from the uncle of Kate, Duchess of Cambridge. Gary Goldsmith posted the message on LinkedIn whilst as self-isolating after returning from the holiday in Ibiza. It came after Prince Harry controversially claimed the world that we know has been created by white people for white people. The prince made the comment was speaking to Evening Standard to mark the start of Black History Month. On LinkedIn, Mr. Goldsmith wrote, "With so much stuff going on in the world, still these two Muppets are craving attention. Please shut the f- up and bring up your child. Stop talking and being so demanding. Harry, you've lost our love and respect. Meghan, you're a wrong end. Now hush please, we're kind of busy saving lives and the economy." Mr. Goldsmith is a brother of Carol Middleton, Kate's mother. He attended Kate's wedding to Prince William at Westminster Abbey in 2011. Speaking to Mail Online, Mr. Goldsmith accused Meghan and Harry of lecturing the UK. He said, "I totally stand by everything I wrote. I used to have a lot of respect for Harry and this his army of career, but this new Harry is someone I don't recognize. I find it totally frustrating when we're trying to save lives and look after UK PLC to be lectured daily on any topic they deem to be important. They have abdicated the UK for the US and obviously don't give a damn about the royal family. We've all had enough of them lecturing us. You can't sell your soul to Netflix for a reported £150 million and then dictate to Mother England." Harry and Meghan delivered their comments from their new £11.2 million home to the north of Los Angeles. The couple have made a number of politically charged interventions recently, including Meghan calling for change in the upcoming presidential election. During his Evening Standard interview, Prince Harry said, "I wasn't aware of so many of the issues and so many of the problems within the UK and also globally as well. I thought I did, but I didn't." You know, when you go into a shop with your children and you only see white dolls, do you even think, "That's weird, there's not a black doll there"? And I use that just one example of where we as white people don't always have the awareness of what it must be like for someone else of a different colored skin, of a black skin, to be in the same situation as we are, the where the world that we know has been created by white people for white people. Harry and Meghan shocked the world in January by announcing their plan to step down as senior members of the royal family. The couple said they would become financially independent and split their time between North America and Britain. After a brief spell in Canada, they moved to California shortly before the state went into coronavirus lockdown. They recently signed a deal to produce films, documentaries, and children's shows for streaming giant Netflix.